Spin in.
That's fine. Oh, you don't have to do anything. It's just fine. Just let it finish. It has 8 seconds to go.
Try it.
Alright.
Spin in.
How does this work? Is it working well?
Working well, but it has vibration.
Yeah, that's normal when it's on a spin like that. It's not a very heavy machine, so it's going to have a little more action to it.
Vibration, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Well, we might be going to bed, and if we Bill and I, because we have to get up early in the morning, so we might be seeing the night in a few minutes, okay?
Yes.
Fine. It's good to see you.
What's your best part about this washer?
I don't know. I've never seen that. This is...
Do you like the time?
I haven't used it before, but it seems to work fine. I'm new at it.
Mimi, did it sound like your whirlpool noise? Your thing at your home?
The same, or maybe even a little quieter.
Quieter, yeah.
What do you think?
It's quieter, just depends on which washer you have.
How much is in there?
It's just a normal wash.
What's a normal wash? How many pieces?
I don't know.
What did you put in?
Just about I can't remember. Just some
Did you put more than one or two shirts in?
Pieces? Yeah, just about one or two shirts and yeah.
Nothing else?
Yeah, I just like to use normal the most.
Oh yeah, always. That's fine. 6 seconds.
That's right.
It seems very long. 6 seconds.
That's right.
It doesn't count it down. It's just going to all of a sudden turn off, I think. I don't know. I haven't used it before.
Oh, look. I know.
That's minutes. That's not seconds.
It's minutes, yeah. I love you, Mimi.
I love you too. It's been so good seeing you. We're leaving early in the morning.
I just like to use normal for most cycles. Yeah. Yeah.
That's got 5 minutes left.
Right. Alright. My phone just died, so I'm using the Samsung Galaxy J3 Obit. One of my storage will be limited, so I need to get some more of my storage left. So, let me be right back.